Welcome back, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. We're actually picking up right where we left off last time, so let's go ahead and jump right into it. But if you close your eyes... So we got three pieces of dirt, which is kind of cool, I guess. But I would like to get going on... we might need some water. So in order to get water, we need crucible. Aha! Okay, there we go. Crucible. So for that, we need actual wood. Whoops. I think we have used everything we've got. There we go. Ooh. Cancel. There we go. And that's actually the perfect amount. The rest I'm going to turn... Oh, actually, I don't think that'll last. So let's go ahead and break this all the rest with this silkworm right here. Okay, so we need a crucible. So let's go ahead and get on it. There we go. There we go. And one of these. Thank you. Holy hell. Jesus. We're back. So, as I was saying, is if you have a crucible, you can put water, saplings, leaves, all that kind of stuff in there, and you can get water out of it. So that's kind of cool. Now we're not gonna be able to do anything with that water until we have a bucket. So we can't make a metal one yet, but we can make a clay one here pretty soon. Okay, I'm gonna go to bed because it's kind of dark. There we go. Okay, it was still dark there for a second. Okay, so let's go ahead and throw down these trees. And there we go. I don't have a crook anymore. Yeah, that's okay. There we go. There we go. Say we plant this spruce and get it to grow. I think it gives us a little bit more wood than a oak does. Looks taller for sure. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna go ahead and go with spruce for a while. I like the way it looks and sounds. I was thinking about going with a let's go and get rid of this. Think about going with a resource pack. Why aren't you growing? Come on, bud. What's your problem? Is this guy? Is he scary? There we go. Yeah, I guess it is. Huh. I might need to space these out a little bit. So anyway, I was thinking about going with the resource pack. I like John Smith. What do you guys think? I don't know. John Smith's always been my favorite. I don't know why. It's just a really clean, realistic, yet still interesting resource pack. So, I don't know. That's what I'm thinking. I could do that or Sortex. Everybody does Sortex, though. It's like the most used for modded Minecraft, which is fine, but I mean... It's just, you know, I like to do my own thing. I don't want to be a poser, you know. But it's not all about me. Let's go ahead and do that and that. Is that going to reach? Ooh. Can I reach both of them? Yeah, there we go. There we go. That's much better. Four? What kind of dwarfism piece of shit? Okay, let's go ahead and throw this in there. Now that we got some water, I really want to start going. Let's go ahead and sift these bad boys. There we go. And boink. Okay, so we need to make a crucible. A regular crucible. So the water, what is in this right here? What is that? What am I holding? What the heck is this? Jungle seeds. Oh baby. Now we talking. Now we cooking with gas. Okay. Just know that this is a very, very rare tiny species of jungle tree. Let's go ahead and try that one more time. Come on, baby. There we go. Yee. Yee, and this is like a medium one. They get huge. There we go. Dude, we got pretty good start here for trees. I don't know how many of you are tree people, but if you are, this is the channel for you. There we go. There we go. Okay. So we need to basically buckle down. Now that I got all this stuff, let's go ahead and make a chest, because we're getting pretty dang crowded here pretty quick. There we go. And let's go ahead and do a double chest, actually. So let's go ahead and do three of those. Okay, let's go ahead and throw these bad boys down. We'll put it over here by my bed, actually. Let's go ahead and... There we go. Let's go ahead and throw all this in here. Most of it's garbage anyway. We want that. We want some wood. And I think we're going to do jungle wood from now on. Just because it grows so tall and it's super, super useful. So, let's go ahead and... There we go. We're going to start with making quite a few sticks, and we're going to make quite a few hammers. Maybe even more than that. Okay, we'll use stone hammers once we get to there, but we're not quite there yet. I mean, we are, but you know how it goes. You know. There we go, four of those. Oh, wow. Hey, there we go. All right, so let's... go like this. Now, I don't think the compressed hammer actually works with alt, so that's the only reason I'm not making one. You can do the same thing. You can build a hammer with compressed hammers. Or, I'm sorry. You can build a compressed hammers with hammers. However, you get the same result as you do. Or you can only do one block at a time, which is kind of a drawback to me. I get that they last a lot longer, but... still, it's just not worth doing one block at a time. You know what I mean? Why is that not doing it? Okay, there we go. More sawdust. And let's go ahead and get some dirt going. Oh, I'm just going to keep grinding this out. I'll bring you guys back once I got some good amount of dirt. Right, and we've got some good amount of dirt now. So let's go ahead and sieve all these. So what we're mainly looking for here is, you don't really get a lot from dirt out of a sieve, all right? So we're going to be sieving all kinds of different things to get real materials, but actually, I don't know that I want to do all these. Let's go ahead and just do this last one. I'm going to put some of this dirt away for when we do an animal farm. So good book, by the way. So we're going to go ahead and do this. There we go. Get us some stone. Yee, BB. All right. Let's go ahead and drop some of these seeds and such. We don't need any of that yet. Okay, so I am going to grab this cobble and a hammer because what we need to do is break this down a little bit. So let's go ahead and do it. There we go. And we'll go this way. Start there. Okay. So I need a couple pieces of sand. So... actually, that might do it. Let's go ahead and do that. And we need to turn that sand into dust. Now, what I'm trying to do here, once I put this dust in here, bloop, we'll get clay. Yay! All right, so now, let's go ahead and get us some more water going while I'm working on this. Let's go ahead and go in here. Oh, do I have to break it? Really? Okay, well, if I must. There we go. Let's go ahead and make us a little pot. There we go. Hey, we're killing it so far. Let's go ahead and get a furnace going because we're going to need one eventually anyway. So, all right, I do want to get a cobblestone generator because that would be so nice. Super, super nice. So, we'll put that there. And we will actually go ahead and put that in there. All right, so we're going to fire this up. Now, this will be good as many times as we need for water. However, when we get lava, it's only good for one use. One pickup, one drop, one use in a recipe, and it's gone. So, we got to be kind of careful there. And there we go. I thought I had more slabs. So, we're going to go ahead and make an infinite water source over here. There we go. Ya boink. Ya boink. Ya boink. Come on. There we go. There we go. Okay, cool. So, we'll go ahead and make an infinite water source. That's still breaking down. Boy, are these slow. Okay, so basically what our end goal is, we want a crucible. And we need an unfired one. So in order to get that, we need this weird looking clay called porcelain clay. Now the way we get that is we mix, you guessed it, or not, you probably didn't guess it because it's kind of weird, bone meal with clay. Now in order to get that, we obviously need to make a monster spawner. So, hint, hint, foreshadowing, we're going to do that 50 years from now. Nope, next episode. Yep, okay. So, we already got our clay bucket. So, let's go ahead and pick this up. Oh my goodness, 64 left. So, we are going to make a monster spawner next one. It's going to be a really simple one, really cheesy. But, like I said, all this is going to be destroyed, except for this block. It's all going to be destroyed, and this will become a more beautiful thing, and I'll expand on that in further episodes once we actually get further into this. So there we go. So once we get this water, what in the heavens? Okay, that ain't gonna fly. Let's go ahead and do this a little bit differently then. Alright, let's go ahead and get rid of this. Boom! Alright, this is sort of more what I was picturing. There we go. Alright. Oh, and I didn't even get my leaves. Oh, they would have been done by an... Oh. Okay, so, we'll just wait for that to melt down since that sort of happened, and that'll melt down while I had my meltdown. Okay, so, let's go ahead and let's keep moving. So, we need to get some clay for this. Once we get our infinite water source, we will call it quits, and then I will build off in, I guess, that direction. Yeah, that's the way the randomness took us. So that'll be the way that we go. We'll go 24 blocks that direction from our spawn point, and I'll explain that, and we will make a mob spawner. So let's just wait for this bad boy to go. Oh, waiting for it, waiting for it. Waiting for the water to go. Let's see. Wow, look at all this stuff. Pumpkin? Sugarcane? How do I... There we go. Oh my Jesus. Is my Lord and Savior, but come on. Can you believe it? We got it. We got the holy water. Yay! All right, infinite water source. See you guys. see you guys next time. Whoa, that was so much fun. No, I hope you guys have a good one. I hope you enjoyed watching. We will do our mob spawner in that way direction next time. See you guys. What? See you guys. Woo! Body.
if you close your eyes?